Good morning, students. Welcome to your social studies class. This is Aarti, your teacher. Today, I am going to teach you chapter 19, our national symbol. In this chapter, we will learn about our national symbol. Your school uniform, your school bag, your school prayer identify that you are the student of a particular school. Just like a school, every country has a unique symbol in the form of national symbol. National symbols consist of national flag, national song, national anthem, national emblem, national animal, national bird, and national flower. We will learn about these national symbols in this chapter. At first, our national flag. Our national flag is called Tiranga Tricolor. It is the symbol of our freedom and unity. It is a rectangular panel consisting three bands. At the top, saffron color stands for courage and sacrifice. In the middle, white color stands for truth and peace. At the bottom, green color stands for prosperity. In the middle band, there is a Ashok Chakra. This Ashok Chakra stands for constant growth. The next national symbol is Lion Capital, national emblem. Our national emblem is called Lion Capital. It consists of four Asiatic lions standing back to back. These four lions stand for power, courage, and confidence. This symbol we can see on coins, currency notes, and on the government paper. The base of the emblem has four animals: the elephant, lion, horses, and bull. This symbolizes different steps of Buddha's life. We will learn more about these symbols in the